exercise underway. Here's the end move of Koji Gushiken of Japan.
And up until now, Jack, he has not shown any signs of celebrating his all-around championship with that traditional sake. But watch this. He runs out of gas just a little bit on his double back, lands very short, puts his hands down, and it should be a 5/10 deduction. I'm not inside the minds of the judges. I wouldn't guess that he's going to be a 9-5, but that's what the rule book says.
There he is. You remember him from the other night and that cheerful victory in the all-around?
One of the problems with that dismount is the floor exercise. It's so springy now that you really have to lay your landing in and sit it down. Here's the score.
9-6-0. 9-6-0 for Gushiken of Japan.